Hello, welcome to InkyBay. Today we are going to show you how to create design idea for design window. So let's get started. We are going to create a design idea for this mug. So for this, first go to design, pick predefined templates. For creating template, you can go manage categories to see if the category exists for the relevant product. If don't, we can easily create category by clicking new category. Let's create a category named gift items. So click on new category, type gift, give a slug name gift. We can create subcategories if we wish to add different type of gifts under this gift category, like stationery, mugs, anything. Right now we don't want to create any subcategory, so click save. Now click new template. We're going to give a name, let's say gift mug. Select category, gift, save. Use text so that your customer can easily find the design idea. Let's say mug gift, save it. Make sure to let the popular checkbox checked if we want to show the template in the popular category. Click start template design. Here's the new template designing window. By default, it will show the first available product. We can easily change it. Just click on select product. And we can also drag the menus and options as we need it. Let's search the item. Here it is. So this is the design area. We can now add graphics. Let's say we are going to sell this product for Valentine's Day. So click on heart shape, choose color, and now we can actually scope out the design. Let's say we don't want our customers to add clipper, add QR code, or upload any image, and we just want our customers to just add text, name, number, and make sure to uncheck the fit with design area if we want this design not to stretch up. If you want our design to appear like this, make sure it is unchecked. Now click on the design. As we want to sell it for Valentine's Day or any sort of love gifts, so we recommend don't leave this checkbox checked, and we don't actually want our customers to change or do modification on this design, so we'll uncheck all. And if we want this design as a default template for this particular product, this mug, then check the default template option, and whenever a customer click on customize it from the product page, this design will appear as default. If we uncheck this, this template can be available from browse design idea. But for now, we are going to check the box of default template so that our customers can avail it by directly clicking on customizing. Save it and let's see again. As we can see, our design is already here and we cannot move the preset template, and of course the other options are unavailable. As we preset, our customers can only avail to add text, name or number. That's it. Let's add a name, say Natasha, save it, scale it. You can choose the font, you can choose any font to modify the text appearance. Let's view. That's it. This is how we create design idea template. That's all for today. Thank you.